Hello guys, welcome to Eva's vlog, and today I'm going to vlog one of my YouTube subscribers. Siya po si Giselle Hinakay Pilenio, and hi from Eva's vlog here in Bareilly, and I would like to say thank you for her. She's supporting me, sending me ordering seeds from Lazada, and so ipapakita ko sa inyo guys yung mga seeds. So una, may lettuce seeds tayo, dalawang pakete, yung dalawang delivery po guys ang nangyari. So una, delivery po is 2 packs ng lettuce seeds, then 2 packs of watermelon seeds, and lagkitan corn seeds. So marami na akong itatanim guys, and thank you for thank you Sisi. Ito po yung mga seeds, hindi ko siya nadala dito. So yan, tingnan niyo sa taas po, diyan sa itaas. So meron tayong lettuce seeds, melon seeds, at lagkitan corn. And sa next delivery po niya, so ito yon, sunflower seeds, yan, makikita niyo, at mixed lettuce seeds and sweet corn. So guys, marami na akong itatanim po, and thank you sis Giselle Hinakay Pilenio. And guys, please do support her channel also, and nag-support siya sa akong channel guys as aspiring gardener guys or farmer. So yeah, thank you sis, and update ko na lang kasi very rainy season now, so medyo pahirapan din sa pagtanim, masyadong makapit yung lupa. But yeah, a lot of planos, especially for the seeds. So guys, comment down below kung ano yung, for example, yung lettuce, advice niyo paano itanim yun. So it's my first time to do plant lettuce. Then next po yung watermelon. So talagang by this week, magtatanim kami ng watermelon kasi nga umuulan, so need nila ng water. And next, ano pa ba iyon? Need din kung yung sa sweet corn, wala namang problema, regular corn, ordinary corn yung pagtanim niyan. So yeah, thank you sis Giselle, and thank you team MPG also. And guys, please do support Eva's vlog. Don't forget to put a thumbs up, comment down below, and please hit the notification bell and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe Giselle Hinakay Pilenio's channel. Thank you guys. See you on my next vlog.